हेलो फ्रेंड्स, हेयर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट आदित्य एल वन लिफ्ट ऑफ टू स्टडी द सन। टुडे इज द हिंदू न्यूज़पेपर्स बेस्ट टॉपिक ऑफ द डे, आदित्य एल वन लिफ्ट ऑफ टू स्टडी द सन। इन दिस पैराग्राफ एक्सप्लेन आदित्य एल वन इसरोज वर्क हॉर्स PSLV टेक ऑफ फ्रॉम श्रीहरिकोटा एट 11:50 AM in one of its longest flights, it launches the spacecraft in an orbit around Earth. This topic is about Aditya L1, which when launched Aditya L1 11 AM from Sriharikota. India's first solar observatory mission Aditya L1 was launched by the Indian Space Research Organisation on yesterday. When Aditya L1 launched and which is the Aditya L1 mission? फर्स्ट सोलर ऑब्जर्वेटरी मिशन आदित्य L1 लॉन्च्ड फ्रॉम इसरो। द पोलर सैटेलाइट लॉन्च्ड व्हीकल PSLV इट्स 59th फ्लाइट विद द आदित्य L1 ऑन बोर्ड टुक ऑफ फ्रॉम द सतीश धवन स्पेस सेंटर इन श्रीहरिकोटा। फ्रॉम सतीश धवन स्पेस श्रीहरिकोटा अबाउट 63 minutes after take off, the separation from the satellites. After 63 minutes take off, the separation from the satellites took place with the PSLV launching the Aditya L1 spacecraft in highly eccentric orbit around the Earth at the 12:53 PM. This was among the longest flight of ISRO workhorse launched vehicle in recent times. Following the launch, Aditya L1 will stay in orbit around the Earth 16 days, during which it will undergo 5 maneuvers to gain the necessary velocity for its long journey towards the sun. Subsequently, Aditya L1 will undergo a translunar insertion maneuver marking the beginning of its 110 days trajectory to the destination around the L1 long range point. Upon arrival at the L1 points, another maneuver binds Aditya L1-2. A balanced gravitational location between the Earth and the Sun, the spacecraft will perform orbital maneuvers by using its liquid Apollo motor engine to engine L1. Okay, so this topic about Aditya L1 lift off to study the Sun. Okay, Aditya, what is the work of Aditya L1? The to study about the sun. This is the first observatory mission of the India from launch. This satellite launched from ISRO in Sriharikota. Okay, next, in fall, remaining cookie families allege possible evacuation. This news about cookie travels. The last of the cookie Zoo people who had stayed put in Imphal after ethnic violence erupted in Manipur on May 3 claimed they were possibly evacuated from their homes by security forces in the early hours of Saturday. A defense source said the families were provided a safe passes from New Lambuland in Imphal East to Montuvang in Senapati district. on a special request by the civil administration, the source said the tribal people had stayed there for a long period and become vulnerable target. Around 300 tribals, Kuki Zoo families who had been living in the new Lembu Land area, few kilometers from the chief minister residence, gradually left after ethnic violence began to on May. Expect for 5 families comprising 24 members who stayed back up. This news is about Imphal Kuki's travels. Kuki's Zoo families relocate in Lembu Lane in Imphal's east area. Okay. After violence in 3 May 2023, a big violence in Manipur. After that, tribals, Kuki tribals, appeared too much for the violence. For this reason, tribal not safe feel in this region, and they will decided we will relocate in another area. Okay. Next, news is AAP government being run through social media lacks sense of responsibility, LZ. Okay. This is news about Delhi AAP government. CM would be needed less effort had BJP and MCD done its work. And Nadda flags of Parivartan Yatra attacks Congress government in Rajasthan. JP Nadda is the BJP president of BJP party. JP Nadda was JP Nadda flags of Parivartan Yatra. That is attacks on Congress government in Rajasthan. Okay. FIR against Hindutva outfit member for burning effigy of SP leader. Controversy erupt over defecation of Hanuman at temple in Gujarat. Next is PM Modi cannot be order any proof against Adani, says Rahul. Bagel government it neck deep. PM Modi cannot order any proof against Adani, says Rahul. Rahul Gandhi said PM Modi cannot order any proof against Adani because Adani is a big businessman and honorable prime minister never against them. Seven held are disrobing parading women. Gehlot announced 10 lakh as at Kerala. Veracity forms a special cell to check fake certificates. Dhoop Ugri by poll at litmus test for political parties in Bengal. Operation Gaza is a news. Operation Gaza shines spotlight on Chittoor comikis. 190 Ramapuram is non-descript village in the Godipala mandal of Andhra Pradesh, Chittoor district. Chittoor district is in the Andhra Pradesh. Close to boundary with Tamil Nadu. This boundary is close with Tamil Nadu. It made headlines the dawn against 31 lone wild animals. E crippled to death, critically injured 3 other villagers and killed about 10 head of cattle. Okay. A few hours before it was captured on August 31st, the wild element trampled a woman farmer at Vadittam village near Kattupatti in Tamil Nadu before re-entering Chittoor district. What is this work? Why on this operation? The drone at work. Drone is used also of this or operation. And next news is the Maratha quota violence over 360 booked government to prove police action. Will take all party delegation to Delhi on Kaveri. Okay, so this is today's newspaper, The Hindu. Some headlines tells tells in English. And next video we will take soon. Okay, thank you.